wasn't fucking hard enough.
Sorry, I'd like to order a...
What the fuck is going on?
Shit, relax. You've been activated. Apologies if you just sat down.
No, I've been waiting for quite some time.
All right, okay, just take it easy. Just talk to full screaming body.
Unbelievable.
Okay, calm down, okay? Made
an empty
bank
account
and then went ahead and leaked all over.
You're selfish now, man. Quick, you know that.
What I mean.
If a man wants to keep his name happy,
ruin your life, see if I can.
I say that's his business, no one else.
Are you serious?
London
really? Seriously serious?
Okay, but...
Reminder.
Come on.
The use of all VPN.
This shit should be against the law.
What's the problem?
All persons found in
contact
with
will be subject to prosecution.
Are you supposed to be good at this?
I thought CTOS was supposed to prevent crime.
Why?
So why is it that as soon as the system is up and running, a literal criminal syndicate takes over half the city and starts running it?
Pretty.
I'm a paranoid, but if you wonder about people like me, who are they? Are they just what look like? Are they something else? Undercover serious agent, gang member, terrorist. It's not that I'm afraid of it. It's just
to keep track of all
all transactions. And what this means is you can have a decentralized system without having to trust any one party, like old-fashioned banks.
One of the reasons why I got involved so early was that you could stay anonymous.
Yeah, the features of cryptocurrency very much fit into that early mindset. It was all about finding an alternative to centralized system.
It's kind of a countercultural ethos. The whole point of the distributed ledger is
you're
not trusting anyone's hand to
start a few hours. I'm willing to work. I'll do anything,
spending.
Really.
It's all
excuse me, anyone. It's fine. Come on, I've got loads of skills, really. Please.
Sure thing, I'll...
We don't need you here.
Hi, guys. Finally seeing you again.
Get out of our city!
Oh, it was amazing. There is no other word for it.
Criminals!
All right, great.
Criminals!
Oh, yeah.
We don't need you here.
I guess.
In the event of a terror.
No, no. What I mean.
To see you again.
No way!
They just installed them everywhere. No consultation with the government, no approval or anything. But people immediately started to use them.
Yeah, it kind of reminded me of how Bloom put out the Optic. They just made it free and flooded the streets with these devices. Suddenly everyone had them.
If there's this great option of tech, people are just going to start using it, no matter the cost.
Parliament actually tried to put a stop to the cash points, but people were using them so much already, there was outrage. I mean, some parts of London were already using crypto as their primary currency by then.
And now, apparently,
yeah, man, I like drinking proper, bruv. I like a bit of a good beverage, you know what I mean? Do about 8, 9 pints of lager.
Ah!
I just don't care! Oh yeah! Woohoo! Love this! Look at me go! Woohoo! Love this! Oh yeah! Woohoo!
This reminds all persons to avoid hospitals.
So pathetic.
New shoes for Mama.
Well, mate, yeah.
Let the rest of us enjoy our overly sorted meal with bloody peace.
Carcass of a once free Britain.
Yum, yum.
Hello, Resistance fans. You're listening to the Bug Podcast, the objective voice of objection for this most objectionable world. I am Andy, not my real name, so good luck finding me, Monsieur Bloom. My real name is, in fact, Andrew. and I live in, note this down, a deluded pseudo-reality of my own making, which is in fact the most densely populated place on Earth these days, overcrowded. Join me. Get a new wheel with at least one other place on it. And the headline today, Alice, our borders are safe. We can all sleep easy in our well-bordered beds. 4,000 illegals were deported last month. These illegal people breaking the law just by existing, and of course, illegality. It can osmose through your skin.
Search the area. Someone's hacked this. Don't begin searching.
Did you catch the news that that massage parlor was busted the other day?
What's worse?
Yes, very good.
Very inefficient, it turns out, as a means of stopping immigration. We need to extend them by about another 11,000 miles, a full wrap around Great Britain, and they could do with being about a kilometre and a half higher as well.
Go until yesterday's worries become today's. Don't let sleep be a
worry. Listen.
Just calm. They're fucking machines for crying out loud. Well, we're not fucking machines. They work. They're more like, get fucked if you so much as make you sleep, machines.
Demanding money.
three bloody instalments per year for the rest of my life.
Bloody delightful. Give me your money and nothing will happen.
I don't have time for this. Surrounded by idiots. Hey, watch it!
Fuck me. It was the drone.
You're listening to The Bug.
Michael's nausea, vomiting and headaches. Hello, Britain. This is The Bug, the show that holds up a mirror to the world and smashes itself on the head with it in despair. I'm Andy. Joining me, as always, Alice. And,
I deny everything.
Good state of existence. Some good news. At last, there are no medicine shortages, according to the government. None at all. There have been various allegations about that. It turns out they are all fake news. Trademark. There are none. There are no shortages of medicine. Don't take it from me. I'm not a medical supply expert. Take it.
You're in. Now find the thing.
There's probably...
There's too much medicine, if anything. Just medicines.
Powerful stuff.
keeping you safe.
That's the target. Should be hackable.
Give up, bud.
Transfer complete.
Health and safety services apply to all persons to avoid hospitals unless absolutely necessary.
What was that? I'm tech.
Well, yes.
And I want to live in a city that possibly.